the three best looking cars. They're the three best looking cars in the track, right now, but.
Y'all ready?
Well, we need a. We need a catcher.
Should be interesting.
Lord, you down a little bit?
Mark, you hit me.
Turn it down a little bit more.
Mark,
you hit me. Turn it down a little bit more.
Yo, are you sure? Don't you need like that, you know, the baseball?
You need like a little catcher thing.
Yeah.
I'm taking these off.
I think I got a friend who plays hockey. Your dad Carl was goalie uniform. And you got that big mitt.
Four. Three. Two. One. Go. Red flag.
Holy shit.
No matter. I was like, it's not
working. We even got that on video, don't we? We can't restart. Let's restart.
Was your shoes tied?
Yeah, okay.
You got your wing on, you got in the bathroom?
Oh, yeah. David needs to go to the bathroom, watch
it. Is it facing the correct way?
All good now?
Okay.
Are you plugged in?
Yes, sir.
Five, four, three, we're in the lane. Two, one, go! Go, go! And you left, right?
Man, I haven't seen Senna do that in years.
He's not Senna, he didn't finish his helmet.
Oh.
He's racing his car for the day.
That's probably broken in there.
Yeah. He had a flu or something. Don't worry, he'll be back at the next one.
This.
Yeah.
Get those song now.
good. That's when it fits like over the top.
Yeah.
Mix it. Is.
3, 2, 1, go.
Celebrating before the end of the race already. You're done.
Slow driver, probably a bomb.
You never know a risk. Each week you got a different shade.
Different beer thing.
You got a big shoes on? So who's on the Red Bull? The Vettel? You got Senna, Vettel, and who's in here? Everybody should call your car lane just in case.
What do you mean?
Your marshal's car.
Right?
Just save the land, it should go in.
That's me, my goofy looking face.
You steal my phone?
Although I do have his numbers.
Sit up.
Yeah.
Two or one? I don't know which year that
was. Well, when he drove the Honda.
Was it?
I won that Ford. It was a Ford.
Am I having the left here?
Right stop is Anderson.
Marshall.
Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Here,
no.
What's your livery? Toro Rosso or a Red Bull?
Red Bull. But not a Red Bull.
Privateer. Kind of running out of us.
That was gentle.
Looks like your illegal bumper is coming out. Alright, don't fall off, guys. I'm gonna go eat. So, what do you have? We have two group B's, one group A. Group A seems to be coming out of the block quite a bit. Should be an interesting ending.
I'm calling one of these bridges an A-minus.
Oh, I see. Big.
What about the engine right left?
Sounds like a Lotus, too. Like... The bottom of the carbon fiber blade has been hit in the track. I see sparks coming off.
They put those titanium pads on there when they did
this here.
How bad
is
that bull with any problem? Carnage!
It's out of there!
To the Lotus.
One bed.
Are you going out straight?
Yeah.
Do I look well adjusted?
No.
I didn't think so. You shouldn't say that.
You shouldn't ask.
I don't think that was Kevin. That was Rojan. Roman Grosjean.
Roman
Grosjean.
Roman
Grosjean? Lotus driver?
That is your
point. Huh?
Yeah.
I get to watch it, right?
Jordan's getting right in.
Wow.
Do what?
You ready?
Yep.
He's running for Ferrari, right?
One.
Go!
Whoa!
Yeah,
I don't know what the hell that was.
Rock, look at the floor, don't step
no,
on.
No, no, no. Come on.
That was black.
It's actually, right?
We can't fly it out.
Lights out.
No, I got it, don't move.
Yeah.
What is it, the five way off?
Yeah. Well, you know, I can work with that here.
I thought I'd bring down stuff on the bridge.
That's carb, there's carbon fiber all over the track. Look for tires, check your tire.
Three.
Might get a flat.
One.
Go.
Yo, Brad, close that door. Please. Oh my God. Lowe's versus McLaren. 2000 versus 90. Okay, 2010. We got parts flying everywhere.
I thought we were having a crash party over there, so I just kind of joined in.
Recycle that. Who's up?
Kaz.
Kaz! Who's this Kaz guy? Like Kaz or is it Jazz?
Kaz Meski.
Jazz hands. Show me your jazz hands. Show me your nini. What does the guy say? Watch me what?
Watch me whip, watch me nini.
What's the whip? So I can get a Joe's? That's gotta be the most stupid song ever.
No.
Watch me. What is
that one song?
Dude, it's been a song ever.
What
about the bass?
Huh?
What about the bass?
No, that's not even.
That's
Jordan, help me out here.
Hey, that stupid song is
Versace money.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
Come on. The song is Versace.
No, it's a dance that everyone does where it's like. It's like everyone move to the left, clap your hands, turn
to
around.
The right.
Yeah, there. All they do is give out step-by-step instructions. It's like move to the left, move to the right, clap, like, and that's the song.
Yo, no.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Every wedding, every graduation plays that stupid freaking song. Chicken Dance is pretty close. That's the Texas thing.
Is that in trouble?
Yeah.
You cylinders are on fire. That was neat. Red Bull, give you wings. He was trying to take my wings. Shut up. There's all sorts of blackness going on back here. On the yellow lid is going to win this time.
Yeah.
Yellow brick road, man.
What is his name? Memo.
And then he's back up and walking around. He says he wants to raise it. I can't imagine he could raise that.
Finding anybody
to sponsor him up. I don't know how you could raise that to do that to yourself.
You're bad at an
What was the guy that left the crazy scissors?
End of the race when that guy, when that person got hit by the car and was flying in the air. After we left, somebody got hit by the car, walking across the street. Yeah, it was like right under the race. For some reason, I rigged the perfect price on it.
What am I driving? Which cars just blew?
The new Solver.
That's really fast.
Look, last one, it broke. Chassis broke.
Is that 75
now? Oh. Well, I fixed it.
I gotta go to the rest from the other side, right?
So, yeah.
Alright. Stop real quick. Where you got the blue was another one. That's not.
Features to it. That's what that is. Super, it's a neodymium. Neodymium rod.
Is that Bondaphone?
Huh?
Is that Bondaphone? Rocky Mobile.
Who?
They're like the best. They're like the best company in Europe for a phone. Yeah, you go everywhere.
What's wrong with the foot there? Now, like, try to beat me, man.
Hey, one other thing while before I start, because it'll drive me crazy.
Busy man, just driving.
Fix your wing.
Good.
Your wing.
What's wrong with it?
It's backwards.
That's fine.
It's
fine.
It's
fine.
It's no, it's not. Okay, by a show of hands, that wing is backwards.
It's backwards.
Two. One. Go.
Damn it.
Watch your toes.
So this part here should be facing forward.
Yeah.
Yes. The letter actually acts like a wing.
Mark, look, first you stop. Before you stop it.
No, this piece right here was molded in there backwards.
So the whole entire wing is on there backwards.
You stop down here, he was down there, because he talked about half the top. We're hanging back.
The whole thing. The back of an F1 car is straight off the back. There's no wing off the back.
Don't matter.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, usually they don't stay on. This time, it's just stuck around coming off.
What are you putting?
Just in the back with
the speaker?
Yeah.
Gonna rip all your speakers out.
And you want the big ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll like come off.
I don't like those. They're too sticky. They don't talk to people.
How's it coming in, Tyler?
That's it, sir. From,
you put it white on the car and white on?
It's not, it's glue.
Oh, you glue it backwards?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the back. A lot of my ring guns are in the back, but there's another one that says
Shelby.
And then the edge of the head of the ring guns now. This is all sort of tighter. Wait, that's cool.
I got into the beta today. Eat the speed. I haven't played again. I think I'm home and play.
Yeah, I do that.
Looking down on that one.
Oh, because you stopped. Did you miss another one?
God.
I'm still gonna buy them just for fun. Yeah, they're just cool. I just want
to.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure
I got all those. We almost got like Formula 3 from like the 70s.
Yeah, there's some other ones.
You got like already?
No. No. You got off and all of these.
2 minutes off.
Oh, yeah. It just wants to play the
grass and the turbo.
I knocked my little man loose.
You better check your pants.
Oh, knock your little pants.
Man. That's very bad.
Did you find it in the market? Somebody was selling it for $3 for a dollar? Are we just going to switch to like 2-8 beats and then we'll just clear a tire and go back to the back and then
just come back? I'm cleaning my little man.
Please keep your little man in your pants.
It just, I don't know, man, it's tight.
It's right here.
Hey! I didn't lose any screws, so it wasn't mine.
What's going on now?
No, I'm standing. I think they're checking.
I did a break, man.
It was like it accidentally got to another lane.
I think it's called driver error.
Problem? You can't walk it 40 even when it's occurring.
There's
that
air for it.
The problem is outside the track. Walking at the control.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Ready?
3, 2.
Don't come off at the end.
1.
Go.
Yeah.
I missed two.
You missed three.
Might be three, yeah, two.
That 7 second lap sounded kind of funky.
But that's because the race was stopped and the car coasted.
Yeah.
Yeah, that happened to me once. I think I lost.